Yeah, it was. It was. Honestly, right after it happened, I was on the side of just getting surgery, getting over it, and getting it done now. So, I don't have to go to the side, rehab it, healing and nursing to the ground in the summertime. So, immediately I wanted to get surgery, but the doctor that helped with this and saw this live athletes. Said that this injury heals, that ligament will attach itself back to the ball, and I should be fine. Just give it some time. So, thankfully, we went that direction. I feel good and incredible.
34 points. Is your elbow, is it back like to normal? Is it stronger? I mean, it looked like also you definitely tested it when you had to try to catch that alley-oop.
It's in the 90 percentile. It's still part of the progression. Get stronger, the ligament get stronger, the stress on it. So, but I feel good. There's no pain. There's nothing of that sort. It's just more so just repetition, shooting, strengthening in that area, and kind of just getting that. The elbow into playing shape.